So as you can see on this screen, oh, this is not a VM. This is a real machine playing Windows 3.1 application that we built because we bought it out. So for your information, Windows 3.1 was released April 6, 1992. I know for a fact that there are some people who are not born yet. So this is a vintage system. The actual game itself is not very exciting. It's very stupid. Basically, it's supposed to be a music rhythm game, but because we cannot find a way to import WAV file into C89, there is no sound. So as you can see, this gentleman, Mr. Yo here, is attempting to play a match keystroke to the app. So that's it. That's not the exciting part.
Okay, come.
This is not the part that will win people hackathon. What is the part that will win people hackathon? is the hardware setup. The hardware setup is the most impressive part of this endeavor. So our team name is 3.1. Our hashtag is we build Windows 3.1 application. Moving on. I will hand over to Mr. Yo because the setup is
hard to on. Okay, can. Okay, so it's actually very difficult to develop an app for Windows 3.1, as you can probably imagine. And we did not try to develop an app directly on Windows 3.1. So it was a very complicated setup if we were at our desk. So we actually use... skip this. Okay, so here, right, this is a 2 Max. So me and Huixing, we both did our development here on the Visual Studio Code. So how did we actually develop it, right? We actually need to use a Visual C++ 1.52. So it's actually this one over here. Oh, hang, my VM hang. Okay, then I can see here, Visual C++ 1.52. So it's a 16-bit program. You cannot run on a modern Windows system. So this is Windows 2000. Windows 2000, you can see here, right? Okay, so we can compile the app here and run here, right? After that, we can run here. But the thing is, how do we move the app over to the system, right? We have a Windows XP intermediate machine here to share the files to, and the Windows 3.1 system will access it from there. Okay, so we code Visual Studio code, right? Compiler Visual C++, app is compiled and tested. Then occasionally we'll test the app on the 3.1 system here, right? What is can run on the VM doesn't mean can run on the actual system.
Okay, yeah, this is set.
Present. Okay, can.
Okay, so from this afternoon, we realized who is interested in hardware and who doesn't give a fuck. So those people who can't talk to us, you know who you are. So this magical book here, this is the book. This is the book that we use to program because Windows 3.1 came out before Google, before Stack Overflow, for Ambrose Hall. So we have to use this book. Then, okay, why so jialat? Very jialat. Because 3.1 cannot communicate in Macs. So we have to do this complicated setup that involves 4 computers, 1 router, 2 brains and 1 book. Samba is rocks because those of you who don't use Windows system only use Mac. You all don't know why Samba, right? Go home and check. Then the book. So the C that we use is not the modern C. It's old school C89. So later when I share with you the GitHub, you all cannot judge that everything is global because C89 is the right one. Then we have to inspect header file directly because don't have documentation. Okay, everyone must code C89 once in your life because experience. So if you guys were there as us, we have open source our amazing Win16 app called Falling Arrows. That's all, thank you. Okay, moving on. Our next